Hi, I'm Vic Teslin. Traditionally, spoke shaves were used for shaping the spokes of wooden wheels. In the modern shop, spoke shaves can be used anywhere where you want to do some freehand shaping to a piece of wood. Veritas makes three different types of spoke shave, so let's take a closer look at the types that they make and how to use them. Here we have all three spoke shaves beside each other on the bench. The flat spoke shave, the round spoke shave, and finally the concave spoke shave. All Veritas spoke shaves are easily and accurately adjusted with the adjustment thumb wheels. You can also intentionally set a skew to allow coarse cuts on one side of the blade and fine cuts on the other. The shaves come with a thick 10 thou and thin 5 thou shim if you want to tighten the mouth. Simply place the shim on the blade bed and then reassemble the shave. Here we have the flat spoke shave. It's perfectly suited for flat and outside curved work. For inside curves, the radius sole on the round spoke shave is ideal. The concave spoke shave is great for shaping the edges on curved pieces or working with round stock. Spoke shaves are great for freehand shaping or cleaning up curves that the machines have cut. With a little bit of practice and sharp blades, you can master this tool as well.